Bang for a foul. Nope, we play on.
That was great defense by Delmas.
Barnes catches shoot. Here's Grant. 16-footer. Hey, that's what Jeremy Grant could do.
Absolutely. By Malik Monk to hook Delmas up at the rim like that.
Grant trying to stretch it out. Knocks down the three. Jeremy Grant. Kings back on top by one. Look at Malik getting after it. Here's Moses Brown. Alex Lynn with the body. I'll tell you what, you can't teach size. Moses Brown about to set the screen for Skylar Mays.
Wow, he sets some good screens.
Yeah. Tough shot. Here he is checking Skylar Mays. Mays trying to get downhill. Oh, get it out of here. How about Kessler Edwards?
At the buzzer, man.
Oh, nice little float game.
Whenever he was called upon, he was professional. He was ready. He could not have played for 25 straight games, and he could come out and start and do exactly what he needed to do every single time. He was in Phoenix the whole time. I mean, he knew the system. He knew the players around him.
Came out fired up in that first quarter, led by Domantas Sabonis, but now we got a turnover.
And how they're managing this game.
Deion Ellis made two of three, so Sacramento back on top. Herter with the interception. Kings off and running. HB. Sacramento up by three. Harrison Barnes, wow, I thought that was perfect defense. He's fouled. Shot clock winding down. Portland, they finally get into their offense. Shane Sharp, yeah, that's what he can do. He can attack the basket.
Body's dropping out there right now.
Egan went back door. Here comes Keon Ellis. Three ball. Here he is trying to get downhill. Mays, three ball. Alex Lynn went to the 10-0 Sacramento run. Look at Davion. Harassing Mays, trying to get downhill. Oh, that's a tough floater. Nice play.
Penetrating in the paint. When you got Portland sitting in the zone, you can't just continue to pass the ball along the perimeter.
Oh, Mays, back-to-back float game.
A missile that he put in that paint, and A-Lynn caught it behind him, still able to finish.
Skylar Mays off the side of the paint. Shot clock now down to seven. Look at Kessler Edwards in the defensive position. Davion, tough cover as Grant goes right over the top. Oh, no, we're not catching Drapes or Katie. The Malik Monk, we got you. Well, left hand action. I'll tell you what, Skylar Mays. Sacramento looking to stop this three-game skid. Here's Mays. Back out to Thibault. Catch and shoot, yes. Matisse Thibault shooting 30.
Don't expect whistles because both teams are being incredibly physical.
Grant, he's already got a season-high 29. Make it 32. Jeremy Grant. Monster game for him. He's got 23. Oh, here's Mays. Nancy with it. Oh, a little. Ooh, Skylar Mays.
Hey, that's what he wants to do. Again, I have yet to see the teams.
Crowds into it. Chance of defense. Here's Mays. Mays snaking the baseline. Throws it away. Kevin. Three-point ball game. Mays. Oh, man, he has just been a player. Malik Monk set the check back in. He calling for it. The big man, face-up jumper is cash. He stays in the game. Here comes Mays. Eight. He's hit four or five of those recently, and another 15 from the free throw line. Need to stop here, though. Here's Mays. High floater, yes! Skylar Mays, who is Kessler Edwards? As Mays turns the corner in traffic, he's rejected. Kings have a timeout. Here comes Thibault. Back to Mays. Davion trying to check Mays. Mays sidestep three for the win. Kings with the lead. Here's Grant. Straightaway three. Wow. Jeremy Grant, he's got 36. Tied up at 116. turnover. Here comes Portland. Tied up. Oh, they're going up high. Ayton goes down hard with...